shots onto the ice now for the Nordiques. And Lindy Ruff has 1:55 remaining. It is 4 minutes of penalties. Now Savard moving in on goal. The cry, he scores! Andre Savard scores against his former teammates. And the Nordiques take a 1-0 lead as Savard.
Bufalino, Kluche, Hosley, and Korab, the power play combination for Buffalo. Bushport back, handing it to the line. Slapped over the line by Kluche. Here's Andre Savard trying to get in with the try. He scores! Andre Savard gets his second goal of the night. Take a height. Kluche watched by Price, taken to the board by Price, and Savard to the side. Here's McKechnie out in front. They score! McKechnie to Payton! And the Nordiques take a 3-0 lead. And there is the forechecking paying off for the Nordiques. Back in now. Marion Stastny trying to get it back to Van de Boxmeer. Quebec on the power play. Marion Stastny to the side of the net to his brother Peter. Now to Anton. He scores! Anton Stastny. His 10th goal of the season.
Right up. Look at this, just a nice shot. It's wide and off the side, in behind, and right out to Tony. Once again, he just wasn't...